Alright, so this is my first video of my road trip, most of the way across the country. I'm headed to Kentucky. I left Bend, Oregon, where I was staying earlier this evening. I left around 5, about 4:35. I'm headed towards Portland right now. I'm at the base of Mount Hood. It's really pretty in the sunset. There's snow on it right now. I'm heading to Kentucky for the National Championship Adventure Race for my team, Summerfest Northwest. They're going to meet me there. I picked up Ben, our team captain and navigator. I picked up his stuff last night. And I'm headed to Portland this evening to go hang out with my sister before I leave, because I'm probably not going to be coming back up to the Northwest for a few months. Right now the plan is to hit Portland, hang out there, then head towards White Salmon. My folks are in Glenwood, Washington, and so I want to stop there and say goodbye to them, and drop off my partition that I took out. I used to have a partition right here, and now it's not there anymore, so I can walk through and take care of a couple other things. Yeah, I'm pretty excited to start the trip. I'm going to hang out in Kentucky for the race, and head to Columbus, Ohio, and hang out with a yogi friend of mine. We used to climb together in Phoenix, and then hang out there for at least 2 weeks, and then head back to the Southwest, or probably for most of the winter. We'll see. But towards the end of October, I plan to be back in Arizona, so I can hang out there in the nice warm weather, ride my mountain bike, etc. Oh my gosh. I think I'm ready for the trip. I have wired up my house battery, so I have 2 batteries in the back to charge my laptop and USB devices. I need to stop and get one more piece for that before I go too far. I need my cable running from my battery up here, which on the Sprinters is actually below my feet. That goes back to the back set of batteries so they can charge off the alternator. I need one more cable end, and it's a size 01 cable, one gauge cable. I'm not exactly sure. Yeah, it says 1 gauge cable. And they don't sell those ends in most auto parts stores. So I gotta go to a car stereo store just to order off Amazon and have it delivered to my folks' place. Anyway, I'm pretty excited to have that available to me. So I'll be able to. I took the week off of work to head to Kentucky, but once I'm headed back, I'll be able to work on the road. So yeah, that's my update. I might record more as I go along when I'm stopped, especially since I got a little bit of a squeak right now, probably from the partition. But I'm mostly just recording this half the time, and I'm mostly bored when I'm driving. I listen to podcasts a lot while I drive, but excuse me, there's only so many podcasts. I don't even know if I'm going to post these, but maybe I will.